All right, fighters, are you ready?
Ready.
Salute. Lay on.
Relax, Joe. Three.
Remember, if you get hit, indicate where you got hit.
Trying to do a
shield
like this.
I think
I tapped you on the arm. Yeah. So, arm. Enjoy your death a little more, my love.
Relax, mate.
Not normally this tense when we fight.
New opponent, maybe.
Hmm?
New opponent, maybe. Yeah. Oh no, he's fought before.
Yeah, he's just had a rough couple of weeks, I think. I really should have let Daniel fight me first so Josh could see how not deadly he is. I mean, how controlled he is.
Mm. I was going to say, no, he's pretty deadly.
No, he is, but do you know what I mean?
He's very controlled,
safe,
yeah.
I mean.
Nice.
He gets very nervous with new people.
Yeah, okay. And this is the bit that I hate when Dan does this.
Hmm. Where are your guards, sweetheart?
Remember that good footing, mate.
Wind to the outside. Daniel's being very kind to feed you some things to practice stuff.
That's 3 minutes. How much longer do we want to go? Just a five?
Maybe six.
Five will do, don't burn him out.
Hey, you got me to go five after that, remember?
So go to six then to tire him out.
That doesn't worry me. I will die with impunity.
Yeah, in the gravel, yeah.
Spread your legs. Wider.
No, my box will fall down.
Oh.
See, I've got jock strap and compression shorts.
I really should buy Josh some.
Hey?
I really should buy Josh some.
Compression shorts for him? Yeah, that'd be good. Like, $90.
Yeah. He deserves it.
I think any man deserves it.
It is actually quite windy, isn't it? Oh, motherfucker, flattering me. I'm sorry, did I just not PD your video?
I didn't
see
it. Yeah. Oh.
Neck rising.
All right. Last Last point.
Yeah. Nice one.
Good work.
I'm just going to take my box out.
Alright, fires, you ready?
Ready.
Salute. Oh, no, bet you to it. Lay on.
Thing I was about to do, but one before I did it.
He's got a habit of doing that. Come on, guys, get a bit of movement. Alright, fighters ready?
Yep.
Salute. Lay on.
No!
Not what you want to happen in a duel. row full of shoes. Interesting.
Don't know if it makes sense.
No, it's not. Yeah, we're just finishing up training now.
I only just caught that.
Oh, not a bad idea.
I was worried I'd stab you in the chest then.
You can go out there if you want. Oh shit. You can go out there if you want. Oh shit. Well, I'm going to be training on Thursday as well, so I can be down there. I'm going to be training Thursday as well, so I can be down there.
Oh, you alright, Dan?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Your ball's alright?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a bit of payback, isn't it? Yeah. I'm here.
I didn't do it hard, did I?
Nah.
Yeah, that's
alright,
yeah.
I'll be complaining a bit if you do. Oh,
no.
Sorry, you alright?
Oh, not three, 4 minutes. Last exchange.
Fences, salute. En garde, fence. We should play a game where we swap swords now, just for shits and fooling.
Yep.
Tap your arm, sweetie. We're developing bad habits. Gotta remember.
Ha ha.
That sword takes a bit of getting used to, doesn't it? Damn, your sword looks fun. Can I use your sword next?
My sword?
Yeah.
Yeah, alright.
That was so nice. I really enjoyed that. Move your feet, not your body, Matrix man. That was nice. I also enjoyed that. Oh, it's 5 minutes, last exchange. Nice work, guys.
But, yeah, yeah, good. Saying like, yeah. Wouldn't be bad.
Momentum would be quite phenomenal.
Wouldn't be enough for HMB, except it's too beautiful. And it's illegal. It's too big.
Detail.
Okay, fencer salute. Ready?
Ready.
Fence.
Trying a few different approaches.
Yeah. I'm just playing with having fun with your sword.
Yeah.
give up when people run at me. Sorry.
Yeah, that's what I got to do against that ridge.
We got to be close, right?
All right, this is the last exchange.
Do one more.
Yeah, I mean,
yeah, it's just like
this is the last exchange.